Check you out. On the boulevard, I landed. We used to kick routines and the presence was fitting. It was I, the abstract.
And me, the five-footer. I kicks the mad style, so step off the frankfurter.
Yo, Fife, you remember that routine? That we used to make spiffy like Mr. Clean?
A tidbit, a smidgen. I don't get the message, so you gots to
okay.
Run the pigeon.
You're on point, Fife.
All the time, Tip.
You're on point, Fife.
All the time, Tip.
You're on point, Fife.
All the time, Tip.
But then grab the microphone and let your words rip.
Now here's a funky introduction of how nice I am. Tell your mother, tell your father, send a telegram. I'm like an energizer, cause you see I last long. My crew is never ever whack because we stand strong. Now if you say my style is whack, I swear you're dead wrong. I slay that body in El Segundo, then push it along. You'll be a fool to reply the Fife is not the man. Cause you know, and I know, that you know who I am. A special shout out piece goes out to all my pals, you see. And a middle finger goes for all you punk MCs. Cause I love it when you whack MCs despise me. They get vexed, I will next, cause none can test me. I'm just a fly MC who's 5'3" and very brave. On top remaining, no home training, cause I misbehave. I come correct and full effect of all my holes in check. And before I get the butt, the gym must be a wreck. You see, my aura's positive, I don't promote no junk. See, I'm far from a bully and I ain't a punk. Extremity of rhythm, yeah, that's what you heard. So just clean out your ears and just check the word.
Check the time, y'all. Check the time.
And we have landed. So this is vlog number 3. The little montage you just watched was my entire trip from Acton, Massachusetts, all the way out here to Dongguan, China. You also probably noticed that my audio is pretty bad. That's because I'm recording audio on my iPhone. I have to get a microphone, like a real microphone, pretty soon. I'm also filming this tomorrow or the day after I flew in, only because I didn't really have time to edit, because I pretty much walked in and hit the bed and just knocked right out. I will end this vlog here, and be sure to keep an eye out for the next one, because it'll be coming out really soon. Thanks for watching.
Intelligent black child, my optimal presentation sizzles the retina. How far must you go to gain respect? Well, it's kind of simple, just remain your own, or you'll be crazy, sad, and alone. Industry rule number 4080, record company people are shady, so kids.